I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on.
G'day, we're here with Jared Moss, Latrobe City Energy.
Moss the boss.
Moss the boss, doted himself,
Moss,
I think.
The boss.
Yeah, I like that. Now, Latrobe City, Div 1 men, mate. They're talking, Div 2's talking themselves up, let's be honest. What do you say to that?
I think it's pretty obvious. I think Tim actually put it best online during the week. You know, Div 2's Div 2 for a reason.
Yes, he did. One. We're here with probably one of the most high profile players here at the All-Star game, mate, Daniel Dillon. It's good to be here, mate.
Yeah, it's good to be here. It should be a bit of fun getting up and down. It's timing's pretty quick, so we can get some transition going and hopefully some dunks and stuff like that, so it's going to be an exciting game.
We're here with the hot shooter from the Elton Wildcats, James Malvasso. Mate, you got the call up. Are you pumped?
Why, man? Well, I'm pumped, yeah. It's pretty good to get the call up.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, guys, you're playing against what's considered the premier of the competition.
Daniel Dillon, Ivan the Destroyer.
Yep, mate, the list goes on.
Yep.
Well, what's the key here? How are you going to get this W?
Shooting the lights out is the only way to get it done. I don't think defense is going to be a big part of the game today.
Young Bucks say they're going to run. We've got the biggest shooter in the competition, the Yankee bomber from the Ringwood Hawks himself, Aaron Hill. Mate, they can run all they like. You just got to sit at half court, son.
We got a couple guys who can do that. So I don't know what they said, but we're going to come out here, give a good effort, hopefully have a little bit of fun, put a couple highlights up on the board.
Yeah. Mate, you're not going to let us down. You are going to shoot, 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 aren't you?
Oh, yeah. We've had talks of a little competition within our team on hopefully getting the lead and seeing who can get the deepest three. Like it's dynamite. I'm going to take it all. I'm going to be the last one standing. Higher overall. I'm going to be the last one landing. Cause I believe it. And
basketball return system, the world's most versatile. You're about to see just how versatile this system just being launched in the United States.
Wheelchair on the side of the court. The oldest bloke in town is with us, Marcus Timmons. Mate, you're back in the All-Star uniform, right where you belong, according to this young man.
Exactly. You know, big Cal here came to me and said, how you
big
feel about
Cal?
Big Cal decided, like, Timo, how you want to play an All-Star? I said, look, I may be the oldest, but I still keep up with the young guys.
Oh, come on. Look, he's your man. Your idol's here, mate. Ask him a question.
Mate, we've all seen the YouTube vids. I want Shades and 96 tonight, mate. I want to get you running down that lane. You're going to get... What are you going to do, mate? What are you going to do when you get up?
Man, if I can get up, I might do a, one of Timo's old famous lean on somebody and boom it right on like that.
That's what I'm looking for, man. And three-pointers, you know, they're worth five.
No doubt.
Dunks worth five. Who do you want to jam on the most on D1?
Oh, fuck. Any one of them that gets in my way, basically.
Yeah, that's it. Like it's dynamite, cause I told you
once, now I told you twice, we gon' light it up. Hey, sweet Cal, have a look who we've got, mate. He's your idol this season, there's no doubt about it. Megatron from the Venom.
Yeah, mate, Megatron. Now, I saw firsthand the dunk you did on one of my teammates, mate. We're going to see something similar tonight.
Man, I don't know, man. If the opportunity presents itself, then you might.
Yeah, once you're looking for you to light up, mate, because D2's coming pretty hard. They reckon they can get D1. What do you reckon?
Man, I think so. I think we're a little bit underrated right now coming into this. So we're the underdogs, which is a good thing. So it makes us play a little harder. So it should be a lot of fun.
They've been talking trash, mate.
I'll tell you what, he's got some moves, this guy, and just look out for him out on the floor, because when the ball comes to Megatron, it'll be lighting up, mate, I guarantee you.
I know. Thanks very much, and have a nice day.